Okay. We're going to show how a beginner would learn the blues scale. Just a beginner. Okay, you could do an exercise like this, which I'm not going to, which I think is a great way to learn your minor thirds. Okay, but it's not good for a beginner. Okay, so those are all minor thirds. But a minor third, let's go with real quickly, we'll discuss what a minor third is because it's really important. What's really cool is the minor third is you take the major scale, which we'll do the white keys on C, and we'll take that and the third one, we'll literally take and minor it or flat it, okay? And then that's part, that's how you start it out, because it's got that minor sound. It's almost like you were playing a minor chord, but you don't usually play a minor chord unless it's a minor blues. Usually blues, at least more than half the time probably, or what they call dominant, they're kind of like a major more or less, but we're getting a little technical here, okay? It almost sounds like this. It's a real kind of sad sounding thing, but when you match it with this chord over here, which is, okay, it starts sounding like something. Instead of this, they're too much alike, okay? But when you put them with this almost a major sounding thing, okay, you get this, okay? So we're not going to keep on doing that. So we do a minor third, okay? And then we're going to go up four. And that's four in the scale. Remember, we have a minor third in here, okay? Now we're going to go, we're not going to the G, okay? We're not going like this. That's another scale, okay? Okay, that's your four. Then this is called your five. This is called your flat five. And this is your G, which is your five. This is called your flat seven. It's always a whole tone or two half steps down. We'll get into steps and whatever, but this would be the feel to it. Okay, now the proper fingering for these, or the fingering that you get used to, okay. There's certain ones for certain keys, and they're going to be different, and we'll be getting into those. But okay, this is one, and this is your second one in the scale, which is a minor third, and this is your fourth, but it's actually your third in the minor, excuse me, in the blues scale. And this is your four, okay, and now your five. That's your fingers, okay? This is the one, the flat three, the four, the flat five, and the five. But as far as the fingers go, okay? So I developed this one day. I was playing around with it, just trying to make sure, you know. We have a tendency to favor certain finger positions. Talk or put a video on. Okay. So that's the idea. So we're going to do four first. Okay. The idea of doing four